historical inaccuracy. I drop lyrical bombs like Hiroshima in 73. I write rhymes like Shakespeare when he wrote Anne Frank's diary, which is about the Civil War of 1812 in Germany. I'm like the Spanish Inquisition when they killed Jesus. A name Lincoln suicide was the theme for my thesis. Like Moses when I focus, I could split the Red Sea like he did in 1950 with the Chinese army. I'm MC, don't know how to pluralize word. I got so many rhyme and I sleep with all the girl. When there's more than one of something, you're supposed to pluralize. But I never learned that throughout all the year I've been alive.
Hello, I'm MC Canadian Stereotype. I'm about to get started, so let me get off the ice. But I don't want any trouble, and I am always polite. Now let's hop on my snowmobile, and I will tell you what I like. But first, I'll turn off curling and turn down Avril Lavigne. Et je vais dire une phrase en français parce qu'ici on est bilingue. Oh boy, I fell off my igloo and I hurt my knee. Let's go to the hospital, don't worry, here in Canada it's free, eh?
MC Fatigue, did y'all miss me? I'll be awake for 5 minutes cause I had a coffee. I'll try to get through my verse but I really don't know. I drank that coffee about 5 minutes ago. They hired me again to sing this motherfucking chorus. I haven't found a fucking job yet, so I gotta do this bullshit.
I can't take it, I'm done.
I don't think that I can sing another fucking chorus. I think I'm gonna jump off a bridge or shoot myself like Kurt Cobain did.
I think my dad has a gun.
I'm MC, knows too many facts about bees. 50 miles an hour is their average speed. A queen can lay up to 3,000 eggs in a day. Just cause I know a lot about bees doesn't mean that I'm gay. I'm also MC in the closet, homosexual. I hide it cause it's easier to be heterosexual. We can't even get married in most states here in America. It's fucked up.
Gay marriage is legal here in Canada.
I'm MC, homophobic fucking asshole. Being gay is evil and it is unnatural. Jesus said to love thy neighbor but only if they are straight. Penises go in vaginas, anything else is just insane.
I'm MC, extremely inappropriate rhymes. I shake things up like J-Fox when I get on the mic. And I drop my enemies just like Christopher Reeve's horse. Then I put them to sleep like Heath Ledger, of course.
Whoa. I'm MC, extremely politically correct. They disagree with the previous MC's lyrical content. It's offensive, insensitive, and in very bad taste. Just like that guy who wrote that song when Michael Jackson passed away.
Yo, MC, final verse, here to end the song. One was enough, we didn't need a sequel. John, make a fourth, show me your genitals or another normal guy. But for now, let's end this stupid song with a suicide.
This is the last time that I will ever sing a chorus. My dad's gun was in his closet, and I'm gonna end this bullshit.
I had a good run.
I'm gonna pull the trigger as soon as I finish the chorus. Sayonara and farewell, I guess I'll see you all.
Oh my god, Course Guy killed himself.
Just like John Lennon and JFK.
And O.J. Simpson's wife. Only one bullet? It takes 1,000 bee stings to kill a man.
That is a lot of bay. There's more blood than a rubber hose bottle of foot.
Shut up, queer fags.
We don't tolerate that kind of hateful language in Canada.
I'm gonna go call an ambulance.
Who's gonna sing the chorus from now on?
Hey. You can't spell chorus without vagina. WTF Collective? More like WTF Sausage Fest.